You've heard of Batman versus Superman and Captain America versus Iron Man. But have you heard of Math Wizard versus Mr. Koenig? It started a long time ago, on a Monday morning, just like this.
Hey, good morning, McKinley Elementary. Wow, where is the year gone? This is the final week. Whoa. Year. It's an exciting time to look back at all your accomplishments. And it can be kind of a sad time because you're leaving your friends for the summer.
Koenig!
But we'll all be back in the fall, except for our very talented fifth graders. We want to wish them the best of luck as they move on to Roosevelt and other middle schools next year. You are going to be missed, fifth graders. You've been an awesome group of students here at McKinley Elementary. Hey, for teachers this week, we have collaboration time today, PLCs tomorrow, Wednesday. We have fourth grade is going bowling.
Stay tuned until school starts again in the fall for the epic conclusion of Math Wizard versus Mr. Koenig.
But we're going to be at Roosevelt next year.
Oh, all right. Here's the rest of it.
And we have kindergarten graduation coming up this week. Thursday, we have third grade going bowling. Fifth grade, our last day of school on Friday, they are going bowling. Also on Friday, end of the day, we will have the fifth grade stroll about 3:50. Please go outside for the fifth grade stroll. Wishing all of our fifth graders the best of luck. Thank you for a great year, McKinley Elementary Bulldogs. You've been fantastic. Whoa. And want to wish you a very, very wonderful summer. And remind you, be kind, be responsible, driver, wear your seatbelt, and be the best you can be. The choice is yours. Have a fantastic summer.
Math Wizard!
McKinley students! Hey, I'm gonna miss all of you fifth graders going into middle school! Practice your math! And show your teachers next year how much you know! Boom!